What's up, Squeaky Society? This is part two of our Guess Who, but this time it's Inanimate Insanity. Now, we're excluding all the ones from Inanimate Insanity Infinity because they don't really count, and
I don't know who any of these fuckers are.
Exactly. Anyways, we got five monkeys last time, and
we got five monkeys.
Yeah. And also, thanks to XYC3248 for the Inanimate Insanity idea. Because I feel like this would be a lot more interesting. Now, we're gonna have three rounds here, okay? So I have three tabs open, so I don't have to restart all of them. Anyways, awesome. So I'm gonna pick a character. A regular, normal character.
I have also picked a character.
What if we pick the same person?
Well, that's gonna be awkward.
Anyways, you can guess first.
I'm still playing characters and still in.
What even is that?
The still in tier.
If you guys want a part three.
Okay, if this video can get 50 comments all saying monkey, then we'll do a
50.
Yes, we have to add a zero each time.
50. I don't think it's gonna reach 50. How about 10?
Fine, 10.
10 monkeys. Then we'll make
okay. I pick my character.
Alright, you can ask the first question.
Okay. Is your character a boy?
Yeah.
Okay. there's no bot on this one, so we'll just count the bow one as bow.
Let's just count them as the same person.
But they're not the same person. Bo is a girl, but it's non-binary.
Okay, they have the same personality, so they're basically the same person.
That is not true. Bo and Bot do not have the same personality. Have you even watched I?
Yeah. Okay. Let's just count Bo as Bot, since we know more about Bot than actual Bo.
That is not true.
Yes, it is.
Fine, we'll count that as Bot. I guess there's just no Bo then.
Did your character come from season one?
Yes.
Alright, so I can knock off all the season two debuters and the season three, correct?
Yes.
So Box?
Did your character compete in season one?
Yes, he did.
Alright, and I asked compete.
Yeah, he did compete. He was a contestant.
Okay.
Is your character a boy?
Yes.
Your character's a guy. Alright.
Well, since we're so epic, how about Team Epic? Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go for it. Was your character on Team Chicken Leg?
Yes. My character was, in fact, on Team Chicken Leg.
Okay. We should pick Paintbrush. He could come in handy someday. Paintbrush is a guy? Yeah, I'm on that team. Did your character make the top four? The final four?
Of season? The top four, right?
The top four of season one,
so yeah. So either OJ, Taco, Paper, or Pickle, correct?
Yeah.
No.
Oh god, okay. Wait, I'd like to make a guess, actually. I'd like to make a guess.
Yeah, okay.
Is it Balloon?
Nope.
That would have been too obvious. I know who it is.
Still too late. Wait, how much people do you have left?
One. Better guess quick. Fuck, okay. It would have been too obvious.
No, I will ask the same question. Did your character make it to the top five?
The top five?
Yeah, so OJ, Taco, Paper, Pickle, or Bo. I mean, not Bo, because, yeah, those are the top five.
Yeah, top five. Yeah, they did make the top five.
Okay, so not Balloony, not Me Phone. So I
Balloony?
Yeah.
It's Balloon.
What?
It's Balloon, not Balloony.
Whatever.
Oh my gosh.
Shut up, bro. Alright, I'm left. Is your character. Alright, let me make sure I'm doing this right. your character's either Pickle or OJ, correct?
Yeah.
I would like to make a guess.
Yeah.
50-50.
Yeah, 50-50, is Pickle or OJ.
Is your character Pickle?
Oh, thank God.
No, no!
It is not Pickle.
No.
All right, I'd like to make a guess.
What?
Is your character Bomb?
Yes.
Yes. Oh. Okay. We'll go with. Oh fuck. You. All right.
I'll go first this time. All right. Is your Did your character participate in season 2?
Yes.
Alright, your character was a part of season 2.
Yes. Did your character participate in season 2?
No.
No?
No.
Not in season 2?
He didn't participate in season 2.
He?
They did not participate in season 2.
No, it's too late now.
Okay, well, that was a mistake. Now you have to give me the gender of your character.
That is not, no. What the fuck? It does not work like that.
Yes.
You messed up last time, and I literally didn't give you shit for it.
No! Alright, fine, whatever, man. Was your character a debuter in season 2?
Yes.
Alright. Baseball.
Kind of hate myself right now.
What?
I kind of hate myself right now, but oh well.
Why?
Because, like, you're kind of cracking it down, I would imagine.
Alright. So, your character is either Box, Suitcase, Trophy, Test Tube, Yin Yang, Apple. Why is Apple here? No. Tissues, soap, cheese, cherries, fan, and microphone, right?
Maybe.
What do you mean, maybe?
Alright, anyways, it's my turn.
Okay.
Did your character participate in season 3?
No.
Oh, fucking God, okay. Can I make a guess?
Yeah.
I think I know you too well. This might... I forgot the name of this character. Is your character Mifone 4S?
No.
Damn, okay.
I forgot the name of him, too. You mean the red phone, right?
Yeah, the red phone.
Yeah, no, it is not Mifone 4S.
I just thought you would probably go for that.
Nah. Is your character a guy?
Yes.
Okay, suitcase is gone, test tube's gone. Okay.
Is your character... Was your character ever a contestant?
No.
They were never a contestant.
No.
Okay, so I can knock off all contestants I have left.
Yes, that is correct.
Alright, can I make a guess?
Yeah.
Is it Mifone?
No.
Fuck, okay.
Was your character one of the first 5 to get eliminated? So that would,
yeah.
That would be Tissues, Cherries, Trophy.
Yeah. Box, okay.
I would like to make a guess.
Yeah.
Tissues.
No.
Dang.
Did your character debut in season 2, episode 8?
8?
Yeah.
Which one is 8?
8 is the one where Steve Cobbs debuted.
Yeah.
Okay, is your character Steve Cobbs?
Yes. Alright, I picked someone.
Alright, I have also picked someone. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to switch around the tiers.
You can.
Did your character compete in season 3?
Yes.
Holy shit, actually?
Yes.
Alright, go ahead.
Alright, did your character compete in season 3?
Yes.
Your character did compete? Oh. Yeah, actually, I would like to make a guess already.
You already? Bro, okay. You got the entire II3 cast. I will be impressed if you guess mine.
Is it balloon?
No.
Oh, well, thank you, because I can just knock off balloon now.
Okay. No allies. Did your character compete on the Pinkers?
Peter, I'm not too sure about that. Let me look it up.
Okay. The OG Pinkers, not the new Pinkers, the old Pinkers.
Okay.
So the original Pinkers would consist of Fan, Cabby, Goo, Bo, Clover, and Test Tube, correct?
Yeah.
No. My character was,
no.
was not on the Pinkers.
Okay, that knocks a few off. Wait, I'd like to make a guess. Because you made a guess last time.
Gulp!
Is yours balloon?
No.
Damn. Wait, well, at least I got rid of two.
Why did I knock paper? I'm an idiot. Why did I not knock paper off? Okay, so, let me just make sure I didn't mess anything up. Is your character either Box, Test Tube, Bo, Tea Kettle, Cabby, Blueberry, or Fan?
What are you down to seven?
The Thinkers has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 people on them.
The Thinkers?
Yeah.
The Thinkers only has 6 people.
No, they don't. No, because the new Thinkers, remember?
What the fuck? You never said new and old. You just said the Thinkers, indicating old.
Yes, think the Thinkers. I meant the Thinkers in general.
Okay, you did not specify. I did not know that. I did not know you were doing that.
So, okay, hold on. Let me see. Your character was never on the Thinkers, new and old, right?
You already asked your question. I'm not answering.
No.
You asked me.
Let me talk.
Thinkers, you never asked me for the new Thinkers. If they ever competed on the Thinkers or new Thinkers, I would have specified, but you did not. So
whatever.
Therefore, I say they did not compete on the Thinkers.
Okay. Your turn.
Okay. Oof. I think of a question now. Did your character compete on the OG Thinkers?
The OG Thinkers?
Yes.
No.
No. Never competed on the OG Thinkers.
Never was on the Thinkers.
Never was on the Thinkers?
No.
So your character must be a sinker.
Okay, now, my turn. Was your character ever on the Pinkers?
No.
My character was never on the Pinkers? Alright, that's interesting. And by Pinkers, I mean OG and old.
Okay, yes, they were never on the Pinkers.
Alright, thank you for this information. Alright, I'm down to 3 people.
Oh, fuck.
Is your character either Box, Tea Kettle, or Blueberry? Is it one of them?
Are you missing someone?
But bro. Okay, hold on. So, okay, no, the Thinkers thing probably screwed us over.
So just, hold on, wait. Actually, you know what? It's fine. I'll ask my question.
It's one of them, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I would let them make a guess then.
Okay, who?
Tea Kettle.
No. Okay, let me ask my question. Was your character part of the first 5 people eliminated?
The first 5 people eliminated? Who would those be?
That would be the first 5 people in the II3 would be Blueberry, Fan, Life Ring, OJ, and Box.
Yes, they were one of the 5 eliminated.
I'd like to make a guess.
Alright, go ahead.
Life Ring?
Ugh! Oh my god!
I knew it, because you excluded Life Ring from your list. You excluded Life Ring from your list because you were listing off people, and you excluded Life Ring.
You're
that smart. Gave it away.
You are very smart, my friend.
Oh, my intuition was correct. That's how I knew, because I knew, because I on. Also...
Does that mean it's 3-0?
Yeah, that means it was 3-0. Oh my gosh. Dude, you...
Guys, Team FP or Team Aqua?
Yeah, guys, just know that one of us loves your loves FP's chat, and it's not FP. Anyway, guys, so if you want us to make a part 3, then get us 10 different comments from different people, all saying monkey.
When you guys comment monkey, you either do hashtag Team Aqua or hashtag Team FP.